Hey everybody, hope everybody's doing well and staying healthy during this pandemic. Now I know it's been a long time since my last video and I've got some exciting news that I want to share with you guys, but before we get to that, we're going to take a look back at some lost footage from Panama. Hope you guys enjoy. It's boat project time. Now one of the things that we've been wanting to change for a while are our trampolines. Now you can see the sun has really taken its toll on these, starting to weaken up the stitching, and some of the places it's just ripped completely, making it a bit dangerous, so it's time to change it. Tricky part about this is you need to sit on them to take them off, so slowly and carefully we remove them. We stretched out the new material, tied it off in a few places so that we could cut it to size. And here's what it looks like when we're almost done. All new rope to hold it in place, and hopefully these will last a bit longer. Now it's time to tackle the other side. Another one of the things we wanted to change is our oven and stove. This one works perfectly fine. It's just a bit small and doesn't cook the big meals that we would like to cook. First job is cutting the hole a bit bigger, making sure it fits a human, and then putting the new one in place. Jazzy is back with us and she's taking us on a tour of Panama City. She's been here before, so she knows all the cool spots. This is Casco Viejo, the old town. Quite a nice place to walk around. Lots of nice churches, statues, old buildings, things like that. This is the old jail, where I was told that when the tide used to rise, it used to flood the cells, and that was a way of keeping the population in the jails down. Interesting. Good thing about having a local tour guide is she knows where all the cheap spots are, where you can get the souvenirs at the good prices instead of the tourist prices. And she'll help you carry the stuff back to the boat. Rainy season in Panama, it's not that fun. There's always lots of rain around and even lightning. But at the end of the day, there's a nice sunset or sunrise, and it makes everything worthwhile. Well, kind of. Well, after coming out of the Panama Canal, we've spent most of our time in this northern anchorage over here. It's protected from the winds that we're getting in this part of the season. Now it's time to go check out the Las Perlas Islands. We're going to explore the northern region this time. So it's an early morning start and a motor across as the winds are really light. Just have to keep a lookout for large pieces of trash and big logs. Other than that, just a relaxing ride over. Hopefully we'll catch some fish. This is the first stop we made, which is a place called Bird Island. Just as the sun was going down, the whole fishing fleet from Panama decided to come and anchor in the same spot. So we had to end up picking up our anchor and moving to a different island. The smell was unbearable. We spent a few weeks cruising around here, checking out all the different islands, meeting the sea life, and just relaxing. The best thing about it, we were the only people there. Trash! Come on, people. What's wrong with you? Stop throwing your trash in the ocean. This is disgusting. This was our favorite spot that we found. Ended up calling it Mango Beach, as there were lots of mango trees just on the shore there. We had some fun for a few days, but now it was time to head back to Panama City, as Josie would like to go back to work for some unknown reason. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and please leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. I'd love to hear from you guys. Cheers. Who says cheers? Who says cheers, Jack? Who says cheers? Not me.